Today is our weekly groceries day. While I walk towards the supermarket, which I have to as there is no rickshaw here to take me there, I will explain the concept of supermarkets here in France. First things first, there is no concept of MRP or maximum retail price here in France. So any supermarket can sell anything for whatever price they feel like. For example, brand A of eggs can be sold at a supermarket for 1 euros and at another supermarket for 2 euros. But they are the same, very same brand of eggs. So basically, it's up to you to choose a supermarket which you feel matches your taste and choices in life. Some are inclined towards bio and vegan products, while some are inclined towards sustainable farming, etc. Also, the prices across the different categories of the same supermarket company can have very different prices. So for example, Carrefour, which is a very reputed supermarket chain in France, can have milk in the city category of Carrefour for 1 euro 20 cents, and in the hypermarket stores of Carrefour they can sell the very same milk for 80 cents.
First thing is to get the scan lid from here. They release this one for me. This is now mine. So it's 2nd of January, it's a Saturday. So probably people are here to get their monthly groceries, and it's a Saturday, so it's really crowded. People are swarming to the supermarket today. Well, it's not a supermarket. Basically, it's a hypermarket. So there are different categories of markets in France. You have the normal grocery stores, which are the smallest ones. Then you have the city stores, which are a bit bigger. Then you have the supermarkets, and then you have the hypermarkets. This one is in the hypermarket category, and you can see that it's huge. These are the biggest ones, and we are just lucky to have one very close to our apartment. You have multiple aisles with multiple sections. Walking down the aisle, you reach this section where all the subcategories are written, and you can easily walk through the different aisles and see what you need. So this one is petit déjeuner, which is the breakfast section. This one is huile and condiments, which is the oils and the different condiments. And you have so on and so forth. So I start my shopping from this section. I don't know, I have to refer to my shopping list and then I will proceed. Starting with lait et ouf, it's the milk and egg section. My pronunciation is really bad. I'm still learning French, so probably I'm pronouncing them totally wrong. But yeah, I know the meaning of the word, so basically I know where to enter. So these are the different varieties of eggs that you have. You probably have the normal ones from the poultry, but you also have the free range eggs, like these ones. Free range egg as well, where the chicken is allowed to roam freely in the chicken farms, and as they lay the eggs, people just collect them. And these are the most expensive ones, but you also have the normal poultry ones. And those are the ones that we buy because we are on a student budget. Proceeding to the milk section, here you have different varieties of milk as well. You have, as we have them in India, so skimmed, double skimmed, so like toned and double toned. The red ones are the full cream ones, which are the highest content of fat. For our grocery, we take a split of both. So we usually take one of the full cream ones and two toned ones, and we are good for a week. So the skimmed ones, the double toned or the toned ones, are 86 cents a liter, and the full cream ones are €1.02 a liter. This is the vegetable section. Here you have all the farm fresh vegetables. You have all the various categories from France, as well as the ones which are exotic, but also the ones which are from inside Europe. So you have vegetables coming from Portugal, fruits coming from Italy, and various other different categories. Potatoes, 99 cents for 1.5 kilograms. Some aubergine or brinjal is 2.49 for a kilogram. So what I need to do, I need to take this envelope from here, go to the scanning section, because here you need to scan your vegetables on your own. Okay, this is the one. Thank you. Aubergine and courgettes. Aubergine rack. Here, and I get the sticker with the price. These are not dhania. Don't confuse them for coriander. Avocados, 2 pieces for 2.5. I'm going to take these two. So whenever I add something to my cart, you must have seen the scanner in the beginning that I took at the entrance. What I do with the scanner is I scan the items as well. So it gets added to my bill, and finally at checkout I will show you what I do with this. So this device already has counted how many items I've purchased till now, and is also giving me the total bill that I need to pay. So it helps you plan as well, if you're going out of budget or not during your shopping, and you just don't get too distracted while shopping. As we are in France, no supermarket is complete without having a boulangerie and a patisserie. So let's see what we can get today from the boulangerie. I'm going to take this baguette, but let's scan it first. Added. And here I have one. You also have these huge packets of baguettes, like a set of 10 baguettes. I don't know who buys them, but people do, because there is two left. I'm going to take the pain de miel, which is this honey bread with probably some cereals on it. When you're in France, you have to go to the fromagerie and the charcuterie. Inside the supermarket, there is a fromagerie and a charcuterie. And here you can buy all different types of cheese and different meat sausages and a lot of different stuff. different dals that are there. There's rajma, there's chole, there's masoor dal, there's 225 a kilo.